this is what Jesus experienced in today's gospel and telling the Pharisees and the scribes. And the background of this gospel is the Pharisees and the scribes refusal to accept the baptism of John the Baptist. So he told them that John came in fasting, not eating and drinking, and you see that he is possessed. While the Son of Man came eating food and drinking wine, and you said that he is a glutton and a drunkard. And this is experienced by many people, for example, by our present Pope, Pope Francis, with his compassionate and merciful attitude towards the outcast, those who are sick, those who are in prison, not so much struggling with that. But when you talk about the divorce, the homosexual union, not that he is saying they are acceptable, but we should find ways of bringing them into the church. And many people reacted against that, while some others applauded that. Our Pope is about to visit the United States and already read some news about the conservatives who do not like the Pope. And some of the lawmakers, congressmen and senators who are Catholics, but don't like what the Pope wrote in Laudato Si. That will also happen with us. My dear brothers and sisters, brother priests, my dear Catholics, what is important is we do what God wants us to do. We remain faithful to God's commandment. We have to be sure of that. Then whatever they say about us, never mind. Because after all, at the end of life, it is God who will judge us. So do not be surprised if you experience what Jesus experienced and what the Pope is experiencing. So let us take consolation, comfort in what Jesus experienced, even the Pope is experiencing, because if we are really real disciples of the Lord, we will experience the cross. We have just a few days ago celebrated the exaltation of the cross, and yesterday Our Lady of Sorrows. So we are not exempted. Those who think they are exempted are disillusioned, are not realistic. We cannot be real followers of Jesus without the cross. What is important, never mind the criticism of the people. Let us do our job as much as we can, following God's command.